Jesus Christ, this is sad, guys. Imagine the father of Jambi Koikai has died of suicide. Just imagine, he died at the day of her biological daughter's burial. Wow, this is deeply sad. Imagine, it's just yesterday that this man was apologizing to Fire Mama because he didn't bring her up.
And I ask here in public, where I may have not fulfilled my duties as your dad, please forgive me.
Because he was a deadbeat. This is unimaginable. It seems that the man whose name is Ambassador Koikai was stressed, depressed, and had been asking himself a lot of questions, which led him to even think of finishing his life. He was not present in the burial of his daughter. Maybe he felt too guilty for himself. My sincere condolences to the family. The mother must be feeling worse at this hard time. Drop your condolences message and make sure you share this video. Share, share, share. Liquid Moxie TV here. We inform and entertain. Thank you.